I poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Watch yourself, man.
Nice bike.
No, my bike!
This way!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away. gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Yo, why you all up on me?
Estoy caminando, watch it.
Dumb Florida moron.
Innocent until I say otherwise. Innocent until I say otherwise.
I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Yellow, 4 guns.
Shoot him!
You got to do better, Mr. Stan.
This is Rotterdam, 71 Southwest, Washington.
And all the action I see.
Oh, man.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, yo, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Get down!
Yo, what's up?
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
You better keep on running, asshole!
It's sunny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
Well, you ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Captain Badge!
Badge? Your name's Lance Badge? Hey, I got enough of that in school!
Lance Badge, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. So take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Anyone about this.
What is wrong with everything?
If he dies, I take over.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Somebody called him a sweaty dwarf.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! Real French! Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Hit for Diaz as fast as you can!
Eat it! Eat it!
Sleep with the fish!
Gunman on that jetty! Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir. We're taking enemy fire!
Stop it! Defensive positions!
Security protocol. No particular contact radar. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Defense 1.
Avignon de La Habana. CTM 34 West de La Habana.
Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Tomas, it's Cortez. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tell me I need you, all right?
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Nobody.
What hardware we got?
Remember the name!
Cell Hive.
There is a dance at 1 Northwest 5 Point. Cell 7-4.
My store! My wonderful store!
I've got a surprise for you. I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Get the car, useless.
to protect.
Stop, Ralph, call for backup!
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
Hey. All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention. I'm really irritated.
This is 21 West Five Point.
Get out of the way!
Up again.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too.
Smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance. Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds.
Hardware we got.
Chico, I got 2 outboard engines.
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Mr. Nice Guy.
Face. Oh, I talk.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from...
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from here.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from here.
killed myself, Mario. Take it easy.
Tommy.
Sonny.
Obviously, you are suffering from it.
Sonny.
Obviously, you are suffering from here.
Sonny.
Obviously, you are suffering from hearing problems. I'll try again.
What are you doing
there for? Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun? Are you under action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet. I mean, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off.
Ella, get the plate!
Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
Shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you gotta say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You gotta look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.
Say there is such thing.
You ain't gonna
over at Brentwood. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
listen to this one, man. I'm here now.
It's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Tommy! What? No big up?
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
Come here, you double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
This is the last dance for Lance fans.
I said I had enough of that in school!
Pick the wrong side, Lance.
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys! He never understood a thing!
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're going to be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
What's going on?